I'm Ben Brownlee for Boris Effects, and I've got a quick tip for using Mocha tracking data with Blackmagic Fusion, taken from our compositing series, linked in the description of this video. I've already tracked my clip and positioned it with the help of the insert module, so here's how to take that track data from Mocha Pro and use it in Fusion. Now, even though I've used the insert module to set up my surface, I'm not going to render out of the Mocha Pro plugin. I'm just going to export the tracking data. So let's come over to our tracking data again, make sure we have our background track selected, and go to export track. Because we're working in Fusion, we're going to go Blackmagic Fusion comp data. Now I can save this out as a .comp file, but I'm just going to copy this to the clipboard. Now let's save, exit out of Mocha Pro, come back into Fusion and just paste that in. So edit, paste, or control or command V. And this will bring in my tracking data plus an input. It will automatically put an input in here. I can just happily delete that. And we can pipe that in. So this tracker has everything that we need. But how do we use this tracker data? Now in Fusion, trackers can also do some of the compositing work for us as well. So if I take my sunset and pipe that in to the foreground of the tracker, and let's make this active in the viewer, we'll come over to the operation and we'll choose what operation we want. We can either use matchmove if we just want to use position, scale, and rotation from our tracker center. So let's have a little look at how that's going to work. There we go. So that's transforming into there, or I can use corner positioning to actually fit it in to the four corner points exactly how we have the surface set up in Mocha Pro, and this is the one we want. And now if we play that back, we can see that my sunset is being positioned correctly with the surface points that we had set up in Mocha. And if you're just doing something simple like a screen replacement or a logo insert, then that really is all there is to it. You do your tracking in Mocha, you set up the surface, export the tracking data to Fusion Comp, copy it to the clipboard and paste it back in Fusion, setting up your operation either to match move or corner positioning. My name is Ben Brownlee for Boris Effects, and I will see you again soon. If you'd like to see more training for Mocha Pro and Fusion, then please let us know in the comments below. If you've got any suggestions for the type of project you'd like to see, then tell me down there as well. For a free trial of Mocha Pro and all of the Boris Effects lineup, head on over to borisfx.com.